Thalapathi Vijay's The Greatest of All Time has become the highest-grossing Tamil film of the year at the domestic and worldwide box office. It took only 3 days for the film to achieve the big feat. The Venkat Prabhu directorial grossed 221.25 crore rupees globally in 4 days, to beat Ryan's 154 crore rupees gross. In fact, the film surpassed the Dhanush starrer in just 2 days, by grossing 155 crore rupees. It is running at 137.2 crore rupees net in India currently. The film's performance has been on par with expectations. Starring Tamil superstar Vijay in a double role, it has been celebrated for its mass dose of action and surprising cameos. Goat's Business might be a winner in Tamil cinema this year, but the film is far behind Leo, Vijay's last screen outing before this film. The film's maximum business came from its Tamil version, which collected 121.05 crore rupees in 4 days. Goat couldn't see a wide release in the Hindi market, due to its absence from the three national chains PVR, Inox, and Cinepolis. The film's business from its Hindi version in the rest of the private theaters is around 8.3 crore rupees net, while the Telugu version collected around 7.85 crore rupees net in its first weekend. Vijay's Leo, which was released last year, ended its lifetime run at 605.9 crore rupees at the worldwide box office. The film collected 341.04 crore rupees net in India. It will now be interesting to see if Goat manages to go past these figures in its overall run.